and cranks and contradicts his grip. But with the laughter on our lips, we wish you there to hear. We said it'd be the town we call, with Frederick the joke and joy. And so we risk both life and limb to tell us we're a boy.
The paradox,
the most ingenious paradox. Eclipsing clear words, paradox, spots, but none seem to meet this paradox. A paradox, the most ingenious paradox. For some ridiculous reason, someone in authority, who? I don't know who. Most likely the Shaman Arroyo has a set for such a beastly month as February. 28 days are plenty.
However, every 4 years, February will have 29 days. Through some singular coincidence, you are the... Not again. I like this. You are the victim of this clumsy arrangement. Having been born in a leap year, on the 29th of February.
And so, by some arithmetical process, you'll easily understand that although you live 21 years, yet, if you go by birth dates, you're only 5 and a little bit over.
To be, let's see. Yes, yes, with yours my figures do agree. Ha 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 ha. How quaint the ways of paradox, and common sense she gave me mocks. No counting in the usual way, here's 21 I've been alive. If reckoning by my natal day, I am a little boy of 5.
He's a little boy of 5. Ha 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 ha.
A paradox, a most ingenious paradox. Ha 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 ha. This paradox. Ha 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 ha. A curious paradox. Ha 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 ha. A most ingenious paradox.
Which we have not yet appealed in vain.
General Stanley, the father of my Mabel.
Yes.
He escaped you on the plea that he was an orphan?
He did?
Oh, it breaks my heart to betray the honored father of the girl I adore, but as your princess, I have no alternative. It is therefore my duty to tell you that General Stanley is no orphan!
What?
More than that, he never was one.
Am I to understand, to save his contemptible life,
He dare prick us in our credulous simplicity. Our revenge will be swift and terrible. We began with the rest of our band and attacked your boarding castle this very night.
But stay.
Not a word. He is doomed.
All is prepared. Your Gavin's crew await you. My Frederick? In tears? It cannot be that Lionheart quails at the coming conflict.
They won't know. Terrible disclosure has just been made. I just discovered that I was born in leap year, and, well, my 21st birthday. It will not be reached by me until 1940.
Oh, horrible.
And so, farewell.
No, no, Frederick, stay. They have no legal claim on you.
But stern duty calls, I must obey. In 1940, I will be of age. I'll then return to you. I swear it.
It seems so long.
Swear that, till then, you'll be true to me.
Yes, I'll be strong. By all the Stanleys dead and gone, I swear it. No. I am brave. Come one, come all, undaunted men in blue. A crisis now, affairs are coming to.
So stoutly the pirates steal from the house, they sound asleep.